死ねおれ。負けねえぞ。殺して。
I'm all done. Kaito-san, where's our guy going?
On his way towards Pink Street. Crowd's thinning out. Get your ass over here.
Got it.
And make it quick. Any minute now, he's gonna figure out I'm shadowing him.
That's just rude. Sorry.
Yeah. time you pay all the rent you owe.
I just need a little longer, okay? Just one more week.
Another week? I am done warning you.
Yes, I assure you.
It better be. Bye for now, then.
Oh, that was close.
Someone call me? Paranoid.
Kaito-san, he's heading for the Champion District.
Oh, great. We're never gonna find him in that maze.
Probably why he's going there. Thankfully, we can always follow him from above.
Yeah? Wanna break out the pigeon?
Just try to head him off, Kaito-san, and be ready.
On it.
Oh, and try not to get carried away. Can't afford to get that thing fixed again.
Yeah, yeah. Just don't lose him.
Just ducked into an empty lot, Kaito-san. Dead end. We follow him, we blow our cover.
What do you think he's doing in there?
Probably meeting someone he doesn't want to be seen with.
Makes sense. Pigeon's up. Can you see it?
Hold on.
Meow.
this.
Hold on. I'll send the feed to your phone.
Nice flying, Kaito-san. Keep it steady. You been practicing?
Now is not a good time, Tak. Gotta concentrate. There's another guy in there with him.
So he is meeting someone. Hey, I know that guy. He's a bookie for horse races.
Trying to gamble his way to paying off debts, huh? Because that always works.
Yeah, well, if they came all the way out here just to meet, he must have the cash on him.
Hmm?
We'll get what we need if we move now. You remember what we're doing here, right?
Collecting the debt that detective owes. Oh, I get it. This is our chance.
Just relax. Let me do my thing, okay?
You got it, Tak. Don't fuck it up.
Nice night, huh, Detective? Huh? I hear the bookies in Kamurocho make some pretty good deals. You win 10% more, you lose 10% less. They make it sound so enticing. Maybe I should get in on it. Hey, where are you going? Don't you need your money?
What the hell is this? Who are you?
I'm here to get my client's money back. Before you lose it on another horse.
So they hired a thug to collect. Should I be impressed you found me?
A thug? Well, that's not very nice. You and I are in the same business.
You're a detective?
Afraid so. I hear you're pretty hard to get a hold of. That's why the people you owe came to me. Look, I know you have the money on you. You can't get out of this. Just do us both a favor and pay up. Don't put up a fight.
Well, you're right. I have the money. But look, I'll pay everything back after I win big on this next race. Just wait, okay?
Are you serious? I didn't track you down just so you could...
Maybe next time!
Whoa! Kidding me? Kaito-san, he's making a run for it.
I saw. Where are you going, little guy?
Damn it. Get back here. You won't get away. Need to learn when to quit.
Shut up. I have it all figured out. I'll get the money.
Thank you. Didn't you say you were a detective? What's your name?
I never said I'd field any questions, asshole. It's Yagami. Take a good look. Now do you believe me? So, let's be civil here. Just hand over the cash, okay? 150 grand sound good?
Back the fuck off! You running some kind of racket here? I'll sue you!
Oh yeah? You gonna sue? The fuck do you think you are? Huh?
Hold on, Kaito-san.
The hell? You're not a detective, asshole. You're fucking Yakuza.
Oh, yeah? Guess you know what'll happen if you don't pay up there.
Hey, ease up, Kaito-san. I'm sure he doesn't want to piss you off anymore.
I said all right. Listen here, asshole. I'm gonna sue your ass into the goddamn ground. You see this? You broke my fucking nose.
Don't be so melodramatic. I think we both know who threw the first punch.
No way I'm gonna let that slide. Just you watch. You'll see the court's gonna... Huh? But that's... a lawyer's badge. So you're not a detective.
And? You still want to sue? You know, you won't know what hit you.